A police chase along Highway 1 involving a tractor ended with one person arrested and sent to hospital. BC Highway Patrol encountered a person driving down Highway 1 in a tractor. It was later noted the tractor may have been part of the anti-SOGI protest. Video posted to social media shows the tractor speeding down Highway 1 before taking a risky turn, then rolling over. For breaking news and the latest updates, be sure to like and follow us at Today in BC.